to go to the beach. It's a good day today, I would say. But now we're here, enjoying some melee.
These guys are going so fast.
We got Null and Cesar.
Cesar in a while. It's round two or three.
Don V has to play Weedlar. That is going to be a good match. I definitely want to see that.
Yeah, you need to be here for that set.
Yeah. Those guys who do not know, the NorCal Arcadian winner, Weedlar, is in the house today. He's down here just for a bit, talking to a buddy, you know. Actually, hung out with him. Nice combo, Cesar. Oh my god, Cesar, that was fast, dude. You're just picking it up. Okay. Ooh, bad position. Marth.
Ooh, I like that. I think that's better. Okay. Pretty.
Good up tilt in the forward smash. Really like that up tilt.
Ooh.
And he punished him fat over that, but that was an interesting hitbox on the up B.
Yeah.
Zane's really good at getting that though. That actually does seem really precise to get.
The reverse up B.
Yeah, the reverse up B hitbox. That's game one. No, crack a little smile. Easy man. No way.
No smiling about that.
So interesting. God, that shield drop was sick! That punish was gnar, dude! That punish was gnarly! Cesar. Looking to close this out real quick against Null. Oh my. Good DI. Just get hit by the force man. Looking like it's curtains. GG's.
Robot's broken.
Gio's back in tournaments indeed. He was out for a bit, dude. Seems to be a repeating theme just in general for a lot of people, you know. Taking a break, not doing much in Melee.